And so these are the ideas of misconceptions of communication. And you think that you communicate perfectly in your first language, but that's not really true. You make a lot of mistakes in your first language. If you could write better in Spanish, you would write better in English. And so talking about communication is essential. And so language in general is sometimes confused with second language. Language in general is a bigger picture. Language is sometimes the same, people confuse it with communication, but it's not really the same. Language exists, and communication is getting through. Is my message in your head? Communication is much more complicated. Maybe you want to speak like Mark, who's born on Stratford-upon-Avon, land of Shakespeare. But it's hard to do that. I can't do it.
No, I try.
I can't do it. But communication is clearly a different category. And so what we have is more like something like this. I know exactly what I want to say. It's your problem for not understanding me. Right? Communication doesn't work that way. Communication goes both ways. Right? So part of it is what's happening in our brain, which we're going to talk about now, and part of it is what we're producing from our mouths. And so language is about making mistakes. Right? These translations, maybe we could turn one line. Right? This is why you should never use Google Translator in English class. Because Google Translator, no, it's too much. It's too dark. Yeah, just one is good. So the English is fine, but the Spanish is wrong. But sometimes it's the other way around. So what's happening in your brain? This is a Spanish brain when it's thinking in English, all right? This is the area of research that we're talking about. What happens in your Spanish brain or your Italian brain when you're speaking a second language? Language, when you speak Spanish, is here. When you speak English, it continues to be in the left hemisphere, but it also illuminates your head. You're using more of your brain. Very good for Alzheimer's in the future. So keep using a second and a third language. It's very good for your brain.
Is that a woman or man's brain?
I believe this is a man's brain, and it is different.
Okay.